lived two worlds that start one.
And it's me.